Okay friends, today what we are going to see is how to install the cuda on Windows 10. So now what we are going to do is let's go to the cuda 9, select the package, and it is supposed to be in app data local temp cuda. Let it extract it there. So it may take some time. So we are installing this package cuda 9 specifically for YOLO. So everybody asked me to make a tutorial on Windows. So I am making a tutorial on Windows, how to use YOLO darknet in Windows and also TensorFlow. So it is getting started to extracted. So 36% of thing is over. Then we must start to go to the app data local and start to install it. Specifically, we want to set the environment variables, which is the most important one in doing this. This time we are not going to use Cygwin, MingW or any other platforms. We are going to just use this Windows and VS Visual Studio to install all those things. So I am only going to upload this whether when it succeed or not. After this succeed, I will just upload it. So till now the cuda application installation has not finished. So after, you have to check whether the environment variables has been set down. So now the cuda version 9 has opened. It is checking the system compatibility. So after that, what you have to do is you have to check agree it. You have to read all those things. I have already read it. So custom advanced installation has something very advanced in features, but I am going to go with the express recommended install component, and I understand continue installation. After doing this, you have to go to here and type this PC. And check the environmental variable has been done. Or else we have to set it. It is my child talking, nothing but she is talking very good. The installation is going on, preparing for the installation. I think after this, the environmental variable all would be set up very correctly. I think we don't need to set up this. After this, what all we are going to install is, we are going to install OpenCV, cuda 7 and OpenCV 3.3 and 3.3. Cuda 7 and OpenCV 3.3, and after that we are going to set the environment variables, and we are going to install Visual Studio, and after installing the Visual Studio we are going to check it. Installing inside Visual Studio, actually I don't know whether Visual Studio is being installed. It is starting to install. Is going to finish. The video just took 10 minutes of installing CUDA. I will tell you how to download this. Go here, go to CUDA toolkit 9 and go to the downloads, the first thing. Oh my god, you got something over here. So go to Google, that would be the better, and just paste it. And now you have to download this. Okay, install NVIDIA display. It is asking from this to install NVIDIA display. Go to Windows, go to 10, local, exe local, and then just click this and download this and save this, and that's finished. Actually the graphics card is being enhanced. In some system it may take a little time, because in my system it took about 10 minutes. I think it is going to end within 10 minutes. Let's see. It is installing CUDA development files. And after that, you have to install CUDA 7. So for this, what you have to do is, you have to go to the Google and go here to the CUDA 7 or CUDA 9. You have to type, and you have to give your ID for this. So in order to give for CUDA 9, I have chosen 7.14 for CUDA 9. Click this, and now what you have to do is, you have to go to Windows 10 and 7 are only available. So installation instructions, runtime library, okay, code samples and user get for Ubuntu is available, runtime for this all for Ubuntu, library for this thing you have to click for Windows 10 and you have to just copy paste it. Okay, this is how you must do it, and after downloading this cuda none, it is over. So Visual Studio inside Visual Studio 2000 not installed. It is telling that I'm going to install 2017 was not found, or 15 13 12, in this anything you can install. I'm going to install 2017. So next, so launch samples. These are all samples in graphics, imaging, simple samples like clock, all things are available. So you can just download it and set it. So this is the G4 thing, welcome site, and we are going to just go through this. Go through at any moment. Close this window. And cuda has been installed. Then the most important thing is that you have to go to this PC, that is the computer, my computer, and you have to check whether this cuda is device manager. Oh sorry, not device manager, advanced system settings, and go to add this environment variables. The cuda thing what we installed has also been installed in the cuda path, as cuda path, and that's a good news. So we have just finished installing cuda. Next we are going to cuda nn. Thank you, friend.